Don't worry about it. I just put it in God's hands.